I've been thinking about implementing some anime effects into my live stream. We'll be using OBS Studio, the Move Transition plugin, Shimmerbot to set up the delays and trigger it. So I'm gonna create a new scene. I'm gonna add media source, my anime lines, and we're gonna go find our anime line. You can right click filter, chroma key, add a new media source, energy bars. And this one is something that I created myself in Adobe After Effects. So it's gonna play, boom, a click plus scene, main cam, click okay. And here we are, hi. You come here often? Right click on that camera and you wanna click group selected items. We're gonna add some filters to each group that correspond to their name. Color correction, color multiply. You're gonna pick one of the colors, image mask blend, and go find one of the masks that I'm gonna make available to you. Wait, click okay, and this is what it should look like. You're gonna drag it where? Bingo, to the right. We're gonna drag that to the side. So if you wanna bring them back, boom, boom, boom. Anime split screen thing should be good. Go to the channel point, find it, anime split screen, and redeem. Ha ha.